is if you are in a situation like us where toilet paper is a little bit hard to come by, I highly recommend this quick and easy hack. All you need to do is take your toilet roll and give it a squeeze. This will allow your kids, especially if you have little ones at home, instead of having a free flow, it will stop after every pull and your kids will definitely use less toilet paper, which means you'll have to try and track some down less often.